Welcome to my channel. Today, using artificial intelligence, we will look at two 3D printing projects that focus on mood lighting. Let's take a look.